not like any other man I've ever seen. His humble robes could not disguise his royalty. With just one look into his eyes, I knew that he had to be our king, not far from here. We were outside the city gates crying for help. We saw a multitude that followed this one man. We tried to get to him, but those who were with him threw stones at us, calling us unclean. But then a woman came to us, full of compassion, full of hope. There was no fear when she approached. Her words reached deep within my soul. I found my king. David, son of Elion, I call his name. Yeshua, Master, please have mercy upon me. You son of David, do not turn away from me. You are our only hope. Please, Master, set me free. I found your king.